soccer.
Well, basically, I want to see a more defensive play with the game. I want to see, we have some young players in the team. So I want to see what they're going to bring to the team. But we're not only looking at now, we're not only looking at the Concacaf Nations League, we're looking at the World Cup. Qualification for the World Cup. I expect a 2-0 Trinidad in favor of Trinidad, 2-0. A great atmosphere. It's not what we expect, but the team is in a rebuilding stage. I believe the coach, the present coach, he has a philosophy. We just had to give him that time period.
Well, boy, my advice to the TTFA and to the Trinidad squad is belief in self, integrity, and teamship. Teamwork is the best work, you understand? And honesty between friends and coaches and the association towards the squad players with the best interest for our country moving forward. Trinidad. Rampasad 1, Rampasad 2, Rampasad 3. I believe we could beat Curacao, no matter how they say Trinidad, we have it together, we could beat anybody, on the day, because football is played on the day.
Listen, there will be times in the game when we don't have the ball. We cannot be rash and come out of shape too early, otherwise we'll get broke down. We must be composed in whatever we do it. When we are attacking, know when to speed up the game, know when to slow the game down. There are times in the game that we had to kill the pace of the game. There are times in the game that we had to up the tempo when you have, and we're going. When we're pressing. If we can't press, wait for the guys to go together. Wait for us to go together. We know the signals. We know the traps that we set in. But when we go together. Everything that we have to do, we must do it together. No one man count. This is not a tennis match where I, Coco Gauff, serving to one person on the other side and she had to play for herself. Yes, I need you. You need me. He need it. We need each other. Everybody. And if we do a role tonight, we can win this game.
Let's get down to business. We've had a million nights just like this. So let's get down.
Long live soccer.
official YouTube channel at Concacaf.
Pass and move, pass and move, pass and move, guy will win. Just that extra energy, just that extra energy. You can win, you have a half to go and win. To go and win, because we won.
Just for us to score, finally giving Curacao too much respect. That's how I increase the intensity and try to get a goal.
Yes,
so what do you want to do in the second half?
I just hope we continue playing football right now, playing a decent brand of football, but once you continue pushing and keep attacking them, they will break. I'm sure we will get one today.
Ladies and gentlemen, substitution for Trinidad and Tobago. Leaving the game is number 3, Ross Russell. He is being replaced by number 6, Andre Raymond. Ladies and gentlemen, another substitution for Trinidad and Tobago. Number 19, Mark.
Headed down, the debutant! Ninth.
So how do you feel about that result?
Very good. I'm so proud of Trinidad and Tobago, especially number 11 and Mr. Jesse.
Well, he's from my community, you know. He was just showing love, you know. It was a big moment for my community because there's been a lot of violence in Locata these days. And, you know, it was just a tribute to my friend who passed away due to gun violence in Locata. And, you know, I just wanted to dedicate the goal today to him and my friend, you know. And it was a lot of emotions. And it was just basically a message to everyone that, you know, we need to come together as a community, as a country, and, you know, just be one with each other and live in harmony.
I mean, this is very important, knowing that I have also lost one of my young siblings from gun violence, you know, being shot because he was at the wrong place at the wrong time. And, I mean, I think it's time that we all, you know, stand against it. Because, you know, it's hitting the younger generation, it's hitting the future of Trinidad and Tobago, and that's something we all, like, you know, all the heads, leaders, you know, leaders, the guys who claim to be leaders, you know, to acknowledge that you have so much talent, but they're going to waste because of the, you know, the ignorance of us. I think we all should just, like, come together and just, you know, end it, because it's really hitting the future.